Krugersdorp is a town within the West Rand, Johannesburg, South Africa.
Een dag, toe word iemand vermoord. En toe word nog iemand vermoord. En nog iemand.
In a country where thousands of people are murdered every year, this case stands out.
The police found his body in a bathtub. She stabbed her about 65 times. They found a charred body.
Hierdie mense het geen respek vir die dood nie. Hulle het haar uitgesleep en soos 'n stuk rabbies in die veld gelos.
Ja, dit klink maar soos 'n fliek uit Hollywood uit, maar dit is eintlik alles die waarheid.
Die polisie het moorde gehad en geen suspects nie. Wat 'n soort sieke persoon is dit? Is dit 'n heks? Is dit 'n satanis?
Bose geeste kan jy oorneem as jy jouself oopmaak vir hulle.
Can be compared to the Charles Manson type of cult.
They decided to call themselves Electus Pedeos.
This was a condoned murder, condoned by the messianic figure.
A 42nd generational satanic witch.
She could also apparently change into a werewolf.
If she would go beyond a 30-kilometer radius from her place of residence, death curses will be activated.
En alles wat sy vir hulle gesê het, het hulle gedoen.
They were drawn into this.
We have a high school teacher, an actuary, a straight A student. What makes you an above intelligent person kill someone in such a brutal way?
She was a person giving instructions, pulling the strings as a puppeteer. She was never on any crime scene. It's almost impossible to get to the kingpin, the mastermind. The facts are sometimes so bizarre. We thought that is too far-fetched to be real.
Die duivel is los in Krugersdorp.